I'm ZerTapTap, and welcome to Let's Play Headlander. This is by Double Fine and published by Adult Swim Games. If you got this game, it's provided by the publisher. Oh, look at that. Oh. Look at that chromatic. This is one of the very few times I'll be okay with some chromatic aberration. Look at that good old... So this is a retro sci-fi sort of thing. You probably guessed that. Probably guessed. It's got pretty good options here. A little, you know, simple, but it started off in borderless full screen, which I cannot thank you enough. When put on subtitles for us. And it knows if we go back to the title screen. I guess I have to let that lovely animation finish up. It knows I'm using an Xbox One controller, which is... Sometimes I don't even... My Xbox One controller doesn't even work. So I'm very grateful for that. I haven't really checked this out. Well, this is my first time playing, let's put it that way. So this is a game where you are the last human alive, and you're ahead. And, well, let's see what our intro is here. Them 70s. So it's obviously retro sci-fi, and it's got, seems to have some humor in it, so I think I'm gonna like this one. That's why I requested it anyway. That's definitely how fire works. Trippy rainbow fire. I figured there'd be lots of psychedelic stuff going on here. You know, if you're not familiar, Adult Swim Games, they've been publishing quite a lot of cool stuff lately. They used to just do Flash games on their website. I mean, I love Flash games, no offense to that, but they branched out into more traditional stuff, too.
And I'm through. Y'all should be hearing me on your helmet radio now. I know y'all got a lot of questions, but there ain't no point in trying to talk. Because you ain't got no lungs.
Aw, hate when that happens.
Y'all just come out of stasis, so you don't likely remember much. This is going to be a hard pill to swallow, but hell's bells. Shepherds again. Y'all gonna need yourself a body.
Bodies are nice. There you go. So as you'll probably guess.
Welcome to the future.
So as you can probably guess, the core mechanic of the game is switching bodies. Even the... I wasn't sure what to expect graphics-wise, but my body feels very Double Fine. Which... Stay calm. Which it is made by Double Fine, so that makes sense, but... I was surprised. It just feels... I don't even know how to describe it, but something about the legs.
I'm not sure why, but Methuselah wants a hold of you. We gotta get y'all off this ship. Don't worry, I'll talk you through. Name's Earl, by the way.
Hey, Earl.
Do you see this rat's nest? They did this.
Dang it, they. I'm so tired of you obliterating robots. Yep, here we go. It doesn't look pleasant. So there's a teeny bit of kind of ridiculous body horror to this, but yeah, we kind of pop our head off and on. Pretty much the main gameplay mechanic.
Rod, autonomous door AI. Red security clearance required for entry.
I'm red, I guess. Is that how this works?
That uniform is really more of a dusty
one. Oh, doomed.
Just shoot the door. Your red laser will do the trick.
Nice! So we got Metroid doors.
Red access confirmed. Why do I even bother being thorough?
Poor door. What is my purpose? You open doors. Hyper lounge. Much better than the
red
regular
access
lounge.
Confirmed.
The aberration has escaped.
Aberration? Rude.
Uh-oh. Old Methuselah's on to us. Best hurry!
Oop! I just shot my head off. I can already tell it's gonna happen. This is just gonna be a thing to happen at some point. So, obviously, I am using a controller. You can use a mouse if you want to, as always. Precise aim. What am I doing? Open that door.
Red access granted.
Launch my head. Oh, that door is busted. Okay. I thought it was gonna shoot enemies. So I'm just gonna swipe this headland. Of course that's the verb they use. Okay. Carefully shoot off the head.
Those robotic bodies can't repair themselves, so keep an eye on your damage level.
I don't know where the little flying heads.
Oops. There we go.
Them security lasers are blocking the way to the escape pods. Y'all need to get to the bridge and shut them off. Watch out, those shepherds got their heads. Ain't gonna be happy to see y'all.
You better be good at headshots if you want to play this game, I guess. Alright, let's get into this one before we die. Oh, rude. There we go.
Red access granted.
Two-boy access, okay. This is giving me major flashbacks to a different Double Fine game.
Looks like them blast doors are stuck half open. Y'all gonna have to go under.
Access granted.
That laser's out of commission. Y'all can trade up later.
Supposed to go in here? But yeah, it's reminding me of, crap, what is that game's name? The Double Fine Adventure Kickstarter thing. What are we doing here?
This should stimulate your synaptic connections.
This all seems like it would
Looks
be
like
very unpleasant.
Your back and grab online. Y'all can use it to yank off things like heads and two-way hands.
Okay.
Use your vacuum grab to suck off that tube hatch.
I'm sucking things with my neck. This... I guess I should have expected, like...
Come on now.
It's so silly, but still so body horror-y at the same time. Boop.
Red access granted.
Which seems like an oxymoron, like, silly body horror, but there's also a push-me-pull-you. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay, well... ramping up the difficulty here. Hello. Okay, okay. Kill that one. What is with your three lasers? Just... Okay. Can I speed up? Okay, the ship and the voices talking to me are reminding me a lot of that Double Fine Adventure game, the future one. Why can't I remember the name of that? It was pretty good, not amazing. The first half was great, the second half... Not so great. Location bridge. Thanks. I totally did not know that. Ah, oh, these good old spherical CRTs. That's definitely what the future's gonna be like. Headland into the turn. Oh, we gotta suck the thingy out. It's like Kirby without limbs. Alright, gotta headland.
That did it! Now go on and head back to the escape pod.
Alrighty.
Opening.
Escape pods. Escape the sarcophagus? I just noticed that. Oops. Roof, 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 roof. Okay, crap. Not in a good position. Let's get that head off. There you go. What is this? We need this? Activate auto lift. I don't think I needed to do that. I need to get to those lasers, right? Yeah, escape pods this way. I'm so grateful of these little head-sized access points. Wait, what's this? Why can't I go in?
Go away. I don't open for little flying heads.
But what do you open for? I'm too big. Is this? Am I not? Electro sucks access.
Opening. Electro sucks access only.
What is an electro sucks? Hang on, do I need to do this?
I don't open for little flying heads.
Wait, is it this?
I don't open for little flying heads.
They're so rude to little flying heads. What did little flying heads ever do to you? Let me just ask you that right now.
Helmet will repair damage to your head over time. But if y'all take too many hits in a short enough time, then it's lights out.
Okay, is it... I know I saw lasers. What do I...
Non-citizen.
I'm way too early. This is way too early to be stuck. Do I... What is this? Auto lift. No, we already did that. The one time I do need a tutorial.
Go away. I don't know them for little flying heads.
Am I supposed to go up this way? Oh, right. I can't... You can't jump. It seems like... Is there really no jump button? I guess you gotta use your head.
Apparition detected.
Are we really supposed to go this way?
Halt, non-citizen.
Excuse me. Oh, now that's dead. And that doesn't. That one doesn't. Oh. Let's go. Yeah, I think it was this way, wasn't it? The lasers.
Oh.
These doors are so rude! Don't be headist. Not everybody has a body, you know.
Congratulations.
Oh, yeah. Sorry about that. This is obviously where we're supposed to go.
Not opening.
Alright.
What is wrong with your sex?
Time to get off of this ship.
Let's get in here.
And you're in hands of safe. See if y'all can find another way into that escape pod.
Boop. And get in. I keep expecting the head to stick on automatically. You gotta press the button. It's not really a problem. This does not look safe. I gotta say, it also looks very phallic and unsafe. I love this old VHS tape sort of look. Everything has it with the extreme film grain and chromatic aberration.
Listen, at the center of this mess is Methuselah, some sort of advanced computer made a long time ago. It controls just about everything. Y'all might be wondering where all the people are. Because there ain't much of us left. Some time ago, folks had their minds moved on over to robotic imposter bodies. War left the world a pretty hard place to live in, and imposters were a way to live forever. You might just be the last flesh and blood person left in the galaxy. Me and some other folks are working to get rid of Methuselah and try to restore humanity to what it once was. I don't know who y'all are, how y'all got here, or exactly what old Methuselah wants of y'all. But I'm thinking we can work together and figure it out. Uh-oh. Looks like this pod's homing right in on a secure landing deck. Let me see if I can divert it.
I love how, aside from the head thing, the plot's pretty accurate to what a silly, well not silly, but like, moderately serious, but ridiculous by today's standards, you know, 70s, 60s sci-fi thing. You know, big computer, sucked everybody's brains out, or that's not quite it. Oh, dead. This is like Wii Shop music tier music here. Lots of 70s and 80s, like, throwbacks lately, huh? I guess it makes sense.
Getting through? It's me, Earl.
Try not to crash land the next time, Earl.
We gotta get y'all off of this space station before the Shepherds get a hold of you.
My phallic spaceship seems to have crashed. Yeah, this glass must be some very strong stuff. Do I gotta suck that off? There you go. I was expecting this much innuendo
here
to be happening so fast.
Port. Y'all gonna meet a lot of citizens.
Oh my.
Don't take it personal if they seem like they got a screw loose. Methuselah's put a chip called the Omega Gem into everyone's noggin. That ornery little thing stops folks from feeling much or thinking too hard.
Oh, upgrade points. Okay. I didn't know there was an upgrade system. This is reminding me of... Oh, man. What the heck was that called? There was this essay on,
Let me see if I can get your mini-scan online. There she is.
Hello, mini-scan. Okay, we've got a map. Good to know. Crap. I can't remember the name of the book. There was this thing about how it was more likely
Watch
that...
yourself. These tubeways are plumb full of lasers.
Can we unlock some powers? This reminded me of some... I really wish I could remember the name of things. This is like book slash dissertation thing on how people are more likely to give up their freedom for in the pursuit of pleasure due to like TV and stuff, and that's more likely than, you know, the standard sci-fi or whatever of, you know, a government taking things, which it's an interesting concept. I don't particularly agree with it, but it seems to be the sort of world we've got going on here. I guess I may as well unlock the first bit of my thing here. Look how gooey this is. Yeah, you know, you got, if you want to have a graphical interface, you got to make it gooey. So, very nice. Ugh. Nice laser trails. But I was saying way before, there's a lot of like 70s, 80s throwbacks. I don't really mind, but the like the intro title.
The lights are so light.
I can see. Time.
Y'all can headland into citizens too, but don't worry, their minds get auto-loaded into a new body if anything goes sideways.
So we're not killing people. Good to know. It's reminding me a lot of Double Fine does not like human legs, do they? Reminds me a lot of the opening of can't I remember things today?
Mysterious.
Maybe I need a new head. Galax Z has a extremely
right
similar
on,
intro.
Right on.
But I don't mind.
Getting a signal. I need y'all to get to the satellite chalet and help me clear up this mess of a signal. Y'all should be able to fix the signal there.
Pleasure cords. I do believe this has Xbox and PlayStation versions coming. This is I went for the PC version.
I can grasp reality.
Sure you can. Oh, look at the look at all of the 70s here. Yeah, I can't even count how many 70s are in this room.
It's all about the science friction.
If you know what
friction,
I mean.
Man. It's all about the science friction.
It gets funnier every time. Hello.
You're Pisces ascending, aren't you?
I love the colors on that.
Your Pisces ascending, aren't you?
Guess we have a limited supply of voice clips. Is that boob tubery? Yes, boob tubery.
I am Mappy, autonomous map
run!
AI.
Oh god.
Commercial interrupt.
This is
a secure door, and it only opens for red or higher security clearance.
What's higher than
that? That means shepherds with lasers, not citizens in burgundy skirts or scarlet thongs.
Don't disrespect the scarlet thong, man.
Opening.
Laser the correct color or higher in RGB. Oh, it's rainbow colors. Okay. Makes sense. So we need a laser. Who's got a laser for me? It seems to be a consistent thing in Double Fine games. The legs. They don't like feet, I guess. They have the same line, but in different voices, and it's kind of creeping me out, actually. What?
This is so forceful.
Is this the hi-fi dome?
What it is. What it is. What it is.
This is the hi-fi dome. Okay, then. How do I... Oh, right, we
can
roll.
Time.
Same. Okay, so we're supposed to go in here. I'm wondering if I missed anything.
Your helmet's been designed to extract energy from all types of things. Y'all can use your vacuum drive to open up that casing and get at the good stuff inside.
Oh, so we have... So we got some Metroidvania elements, I guess. I honestly didn't read too much about the game in advance because it looked like the sort of silly thing that I would enjoy, so... I like to go in blind as possible. Sometimes you want to know stuff, sometimes you don't. But, you can look to the right as you run.
Opening.
Not enough games let you do that. I guess it's because of the twin stick aiming. So, we need a security body. Can't go up there.
Sensation.
forever. Eternity awaits.
That's not creepy at all. I didn't see anybody with security lasers, though. Let's check the map. Red where? Oh, there. Yeah, I was wondering if I missed something in that pipe, so let's just go right the heck back in, and... Is there a speed up for this? No, I think it's just a passive boost. Ow. Those things remind me of the Bowser lasers in Super Mario Bros. 3. I think you just have to run through them at the right speed. Like, I never figured out what to do with those things. Oh, here we go. Health upgrade. It's unfortunately not actually going to help me go forward like I was hoping. What is this? Oh, no. Okay. I didn't see anybody with red lasers, though. I'm not sure where we're going quite yet.
Like a rocket, man!
I am a rocket. Sorry for killing you. Wait, what is this doing? I think this is just something for visual flair. You can see colors. This is one of few times I'm not gonna complain about the chromatic aberration. It really fits the theming and stuff. And just the visual presentation, like the lighting and everything, it's really fitting.
Go. They're gonna wear out the rug.
I can touch my soul.
The fundalarium. Wonderful. Ow.
Is that head rated for impact?
All are welcome, even you.
The doors are so mean. Why are the doors mean? Who has lasers? Wait, are you red? You're red, right? Hey. Gimme that. Yeah! Download map data. Oh, you kill Mappy to download the maps? Perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm looking for a map.
You do not have red security clearance.
Rude.
Are you a shepherd with a red laser? No.
Are you a shepherd?
Are you pestering this incredibly astute and insightful door AI? Yes.
Oh, such rude doors. So... There must be something. Oh. I'm freaking blind. I did not even see that tube-way access. Okay, I need to pay a little bit more attention, I guess. So there's gotta be... And they do good signposting. Like, you're always looking for the blue thing to pull off. What is this? You gonna give me red lasers? Keep forgetting to headland. Collect energy. Oh, this is just upgrade points, I guess. So you got an upgrade point. But I need a red thing. Where do I get a red thing? Oh, wait. You can go further in that tube? Oh. A good reason to look at the map, I guess. I don't know why I'm blind tonight. I guess it's a little late. I wanted to take a quick look at this one.
Far out here, man.
Thanks. Oh, I'll be taking this. Pardon me. I like how no one even reacts when I pull the head off.
Red clearance required for entry.
Oh, you suck, Rod.
I'm lost.
Catch you on the flip side.
Everyone's so nice, though. Catch except for the doors.
Friction, man. It's all about the sun.
Opening.
I swear, if you make a giant space station about pleasure,
opening.
Don't make rude doors. Oops. Oh, that robot fro, though. That's a good robot fro. I'm an expert in robot fros.
That's your sign.
That is at least an 80% right there.
Opening.
Y'all found mid-range zap station. Y'all can use these to travel between other mid-range zappers once y'all find them.
Oh.
All are welcome.
So you got fast travel. So it is a lot more Metroidvania than I thought. I'm not complaining.
My little dog is missing. I need help finding him.
Just get a new dog. We have
you
objectives.
He has a very distinctive collar.
Okay.
I named him.
Okay, let's leave the conversation. What is this. Huh? Please don't insta-kill, please don't insta-kill, please don't. Yeah, it insta-kills. Okay. Wasn't sure how to get past that. Alright, we respawn pretty quick, though, so we're pretty close by. Not an issue. Who has some red lasers for me?
Opening.
Worst doors ever. Lounge 13. Oh, it's a giant octopus hookah. There we go. Brood.
Shit, what's freaking, man?
Excuse me. I need you to not shoot me in the head. Oh, they got those egg chairs. They're not really egg chairs. They're just sphere chairs. Maybe the actual egg. The actual egg chair is probably like... Take cover. Oop. That is not taking cover. Save me. Oh! I see. The actual egg chair is probably all copyrighted stuff.
Minor damage sustained.
I don't think we can jump back up. So wait. Oop. Give me that hair. This is the weirdest Kirby game I've ever played. Excuse me. What does this do? Oop. Did you stop that? The doors don't care that I'm killing everybody, though. They just care if I have a laser or not. Fearful sounds. It's actually got closed captioning. That is unfortunately rare. In fact, Valve games are like the only games I can even think of that do closed captioning as opposed to just subtitles. Deactivate scanner.
I need y'all to realign 5 satellite dishes to clear up the fuzz so I can help y'all off this station.
The neon deer.
I marked the satellite control terminals on your miniscan.
Alright, we'll hit this terminal. The objective, realign 5 satellite dishes.
Shepherds are freaking.
The 70s is amazing. Boop. I was supposed to do that. What do you do? That is drastically less useful than I thought.
Boob-tubery.
Boob-tuber is much less sexual than it sounds.
Access denied. Orange, you sad.
Oh, how dare you. That reel to reel, oh my gosh. I think I just telefragged someone. Sorry
opening.
About that. It happens.
Red access granted.
This guy's just standing here without a head. What did I just do? What did I just do? Oh, is that a healing thingy, I guess? Oh, I just noticed the obvious sign on the map. Up, oh, dead. So what do we do about those lasers, then?
Red clearance. Congratulations.
Worst doors ever, man. Ah, here we go. Oh, you can shoot them open too. Okay, I'll hit the next objective, and we'll call it a video for now. I'll do at least one more, probably. Yeah, just... I should probably sleep. Sleep is good. Uh-oh. That's always a good sign.
Well, look a see there. A hollow crystalline bounce sheet.
What?
Y'all can use that to reflect lasers while you're flying your noggin around. But each time a laser hits your shield, it drains a bit of power.
Oh, I see. So we can only do it for a few seconds. Huh? Ah. So you activate the door with the laser. I see. Excuse me. I'll take this. That is very satisfying. Wait, am I supposed to... I will get one satellite, and then we'll call it a video, and then we'll We'll do another video later. I guess this body is more useful. Thank you. Actually,
opening.
Can I even get in? Yes, the door is open. Right, right stick. Yeah, I would probably recommend playing this with a controller, even if you usually do the mouse and keyboard thing. It feels pretty natural. And that's not what I meant to do. Look, your head just stays there taking infinite damage after you die. Oh, sweet, you can make them blow themselves up. And that's not what I meant to do. What? Oh, come on. This is why I need to go to bed. My brain's apparently not functioning properly. What? I guess I'm running out of shield. I could swear I had a little bit of shield left, unless it goes off at a point where I'm not thinking it would. Yeah, okay, that. Yeah, a little safe here. Huh? Oh. Gimme. Gimme. Yes.
There's one of them satellite dish control stations.
LIT. What? Oh. Nope. Ah. It's kind of satisfying. The hell with the satellite. How do I know when it's in the right thingy?
That's one. Four
okay.
More to go.
Unusual activity detected in the satellite ship.
Submit. Aberration detected. Prepare for inspection. Cease all hostility.
Let me guess, when I take your body, you don't have the four-way laser. Oh, you do! Okay, never mind. I'll take that.
Halt, non-citizen.
And my body's dead. Now it's very dead. Okay, I want that thing. I want whatever's in that air thingy. Nice. That's another upgrade thingy, I think. Boop. I really like that. That satisfying little pop when the things come off. Alright, let's... I guess I'll get this other satellite, just to clear out this area. And then we'll call it quits for now. I'm glad the energy drain only drains when you, while you are actually reflecting things. I guess I need a body? Ow! Give me that. Give me your body.
Systems
There's a lot of body sealing in this game, but it's fine. They're robots. It's totally not creepy. Excuse you! Wait. I guess you gotta be quick. Ah, come on. Oh, I see. You can just wait for a dude to come. Secure zone. What is this? What is this? Oh, that's for cover. I was pressing left button and not left trigger.
Congratulations.
I'm actually... Oh, it's a repair station. I'm actually far more used to, PlayStation button thingies than that. Oh! That icon means there's a little vent. I love when Metroidvania maps have little hints to stuff you haven't explored. What? It seems a little touchy as to when you can go through those safely. Like, this has been an awful summer, I'm gonna say. So many freaking bugs, it's so freaking hot. So much pollen. Yeah. Oh wow. This is a complicated little network here, isn't it? Let's find whatever this is. Oh! Two unit thingies of energy, I think. Collect that energy. Ooh, nice! I guess we better upgrade. What do we got? Oh, chill. Body armor. Better dissipate while in bodies. That sounds good, because we've died a couple times. What's this? Back in. Stronger sucking. Eh. Sure. Oh, this whole network. Oh look, there's little, like, specifically marked secrets.
Halt, non-citizen. Target acquired.
It looks like getting to the next thing will take longer than I thought after all. Well, I'll just get to this one instead of the one I meant to go to. Orange?
Something more orange-ional, why don't you?
Oh, I hate this door.
Orange, you're glad I told you.
Did I?
Activating taxes denied. Orange.
There's an orange. Gimme. Yep.
Orange access accepted.
Orange lasers bounce more and deal more damage. Alright. I figured we would just find a quick shortcut to that satellite from this secret, but I guess I picked the wrong horse. Look at the head slide around! Ah, classic. Excuse me. I need to kill you. Oh, hey, hey! Rude. Oh, dead. Pretty intense.
Orange, feeling powerful? You aren't.
Aberration detected. Damage received.
Alright. Now let's do the satellite thing. Now let's turn the satellite.
Dream is just that.
Oh, I see. There's a...
Until we put our souls on the tape in the sky.
Wait, what?
All citizens assigned... Every power crystal takes approximately 348 citizen hours to fabricate. All is well. All citizens assigned to the power dome are reminded to... Every power crystal takes approximately 348 citizen hours to fabricate.
Why is this not working?
All is well.
I guess I was just going the wrong way. Now? Oh, there you go. Okay. I guess there's a little...
...activity detected in the satellite chalet. Shepherds investigate.
Excuse me? Take that. I guess there's just little cute radio stations you can listen to as sort of an option. Oh, there were two exit pipey things. The Jeffries tubes. Let's take a look at this one. Ow. Actually, I'll investigate those later. See, this is Headlander. And it's pretty dang fun so far. It's a lot more gameplay oriented than I thought, and I can't complain. Let's just go up here. Is this a loop? Ooh! That's right. Finding secrets in these is just always very fun. Helmet power. What does that mean? Like, health? Thrust? Oh, it's the actual shield power. Alright. Yeah, this is Headlander.